Hey guys, what's going on? Time to start a brand new Super Mario World ROM hack let's play. This one I think is one a lot of people know of. DuneWire 98 presents Super Pika Land Ultra, the vanilla version. Yeah, a lot of people have heard of this one. This hack actually made a lot of buzz when it came out almost 3 years ago, 2011. There's also a chocolate version, which, if I've read the description right, is actually technically different, but I don't know. We'll see when we get there. You see, there's. Everything's vanilla except for Pikachu and stuff. Yeah, that's great. That's great. Oh, we can just start. Awesome. A lone Pikachu wanders into a Mario hack for unknown reasons. Maybe it's looking for something. Unfortunately, nobody in the Mario Kingdom speaks Pikachu, therefore... unlike Ash Ketchum, who just knows what Pikachu's saying. Huh, alright, well this is starting out similar to Yoshi's Island, and since I have the... fork in the road, but we have an empty hut here first. Eviction notice. This domicile has been repossessed by the Koopa King for failure to pay rent and crimes against the king. That poor Yoshi. Alright, looks like I'm assuming going left is again the option of choice here, so beginner's greens. Let's see what's going on here. Well, we've got Kirby music, I believe. So the Pokeball represents the Dragon Coin. Tourist tips. There are 5 Poke Coins in each stage. There's no huge reward for getting them all, so it's totally optional. Alright. I believe in this game, Pikachu's sprite always stays one tile high, even once you do grow big. With the Thunderstone, you turn into Raichu. I believe the hitbox is still just the one tile high, though. So, yeah, come here. Notice I don't actually have any score at all, it's just... How'd you come from? Jeez, hell. There's no score, it's just, rocking out. For some reason, Raichu, despite being an electric Pokemon, has no attack other than jumping and spinning. Hey there, guys. How you doing? Ow. Alright. Well, that happened. This is apparently quite a challenging little ROM hack. Okay. Oh, he does kind of look up, too. Not much. It's hard to tell, but he does have a glance up. Uh-oh. He does have a glance up. Animation of sorts. Interesting. Well, let's be ballsy and try to get all the Poke Coins for no reason at all. Hey there, guy. Whoa. Freaking Bonsai Bill at it again. Alright, I've once again evolved into Raichu. Excellent. Well, these are some interesting fellers, aren't they? Them Goombas are a little, I don't know if this is just my emulator choice or what, but every time I get a Poke Coin, the top of the screen kind of flickers. I don't know if that's supposed to happen or not. Hello. Midpoint. Wait, what? How do I... Hold on. There's things down here. That must just be my respawn point. It's probably just my respawn point. They give me a thing. That's pretty great. Oh, well. Rats. Oh! These are invisible blocks. Okay, they're not actually switch blocks. I thought that was you can't go here, but no, you can go here. I can go down there if I want. That's something I want to do, though. Well, apparently it might be. Alright, let's rock out. Alright. I must have to be a Raichu to get through that. Through them, I suppose I would follow the standardized rules. Oh, he does also have a... Aw, he's so cute when he ducks. Everybody says Raichu's not cute. Come on. I disagree. I think Raichu's a very, very cute little fella. Oh, lightning. Ooh, now you've pissed him off. Oh, Jesus, hell. We have commenced pissing off the Raichu, and I got a free life for that. Whoa, easy there, guy. Yeah, Jesus. Talk about lightning bolts. Wait, whoa. I thought I hit the... Yeah. Do I not get bonus points either? Are there no points? So what's the point of having the bar on the goal, then? Aw, he's so happy. Raichu, very happy. Very proud of himself. That's good. You have to have high motivation. It's a saffron switch. Even though it's yellow, and I'm pretty sure saffron... Not necessarily yellow. I'm gonna hit this button. That was a good call. So yeah, Raichu's tile is one tile high regardless. Of his evolution state. Alright, and I don't get a warning when the switch is about to run out. Oh, jeez. A spin jump will let you bounce off of enemies you can't normally stomp on. But you probably knew that already. Yeah. So now, oh, heaven for... So the, yeah, we actually have a bit of a challenge here. Lead to the button. Power of the switch you push will turn ding into ding. Wowzers. Ah, oh, Glass, somebody finally being creative with the message a little bit. I love when people do that. Thank you, ASMT. Remote event. Let's go over here now. Thrill Hills. Interesting. Whoa, this is loud. Must you be loud? Is there a thing up here? There's a thing up here. Hello, I'll take that one up. Shazam. Oh, hey. Lightning turns things into money. That's pretty great. That's a well-known fact. Just gonna hopelessly annihilate stuff. Hey there, Charlie. Why are you off to in such a hurry? Get out of here. Okay, I like this. A pipe sitting stuck in the ground like that? That's pretty cool. Hey, Lakitu. How you doing? So I assume that's just gonna have a Thunderstone in it. Yep. Figured as much. Alright, how does this work? Well, I can do that. At least that gives me something to stand on. Yeah, I guess I just have to kind of make some room here. Nice. Good Raichu. Good Raichu. Hit that too. There you go. Maybe his hitbox is a little bit bigger than the actual sprite, because it does seem like he's kind of just hitting it. Oh, that was a... I was going to say, how did I get a 1-up for that, but... Oh, God, all right. How does this work? Oh. Okay. Sure. Wait a minute. Is there a thing I can go in? No. Boing. Oh, okay, then I can go up here. I see. Ugh. Annihilate him, and then... Is that... Whoops. Oh, I could have just gone here to begin with. Alright. That's really any big deal or anything. Also, does not appear to be any time limit, which... I'm alright with. Oop. Whoops! Alright, whoa, hold on. Hold the telephone here. Nope, can't go that way. Alright. Oh, but there's a tube over here. And I'm now... Oh, God! Hey there, Charlie, how you doing? Get out of here. Freaking ambush Chuck FM there. That was pretty insane. Oh, God. Alright. Ah! Yeah. Oh! Huzzah! Alright. What did that do? Ah, it took me here. Alright, there's a message box. Bowser was here! Mario is a loser! Yeah, I know, right? Totally, I totally agree. 110%. And 3/8. 110 3/8%. I wonder, can I still get the 5-up, I wonder? Science. Oh, there is a time limit, okay. Hold on, I want to see if I can get the... I just want to see if I can still get the thing. Can I still get the 5-up? Ugh, if I could actually time it right. Ugh! I think I can still... I just want to see if I can still get the 3-up. Oh, I'm an idiot. Pardon me for all this. Pardon me for all this. I just want to see, can I... Is it possible to get the 5-up still? Or the 3-up? I guess... I don't know. Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe I just suck at it. See, when you try to get it, you can't get it. It's when you want to get it. When you're not trying to get it, no problem. Whatever. Alright, fine. Go over here instead. Great Green Lake. Green Lake, eh? It's... Oh, because it's forest world place. Oh, God. Because Pikachu's one tile high, he can swim in the current water. That's great. Fantastic. Oh. I know. I saw you there, super amazing flying hammer dude. You're not fooling me there, any there, buddy. Whoa, fishies. How you doing? Okay, whoa, oh, fuzzy, okay. Was I supposed to, no, okay. I was gonna say, was I supposed to crazy jump over there, but apparently not. That's gonna take a while to get used to, the fact that I have to... Oh, money. I don't know why Raichu would like currency, but I don't mind. Whoa, there's a pair of guys there, okay. Well then. Hey there, buddy. There's a coin here, is it? No? I thought that might hint that there was something there, but apparently not. Apparently, that is not a thing. Come on, Raichu. You gotta be somewhat... Hey there, Mr. Dolphin, how you doing? It's gonna... Lightning-ify... Electrify everything. Oh. And the dolphin. Good little mousy... Electric mouse rat thing. I don't know. Technically a mouse. Raichu, that is. Behind the tree there, I didn't see where the hell I was. Well, gee, I wonder if I'm supposed to go in that pipe. Seems very, convenient, I would just say. Oh god, there's a porky prick down here. Alright. Alright, let's see if I can't... Oh, can I not kill him? Uh-oh. Am I not able to kill the porky-puffer? Is that what's going on here? Ah! Oh, there he goes. Apparently I just can't electrify him, that's all. Oop. I'd like that, thank you. Raichu! Get the little pokeball. Good mousey. I'm gonna keep grabbing these just in case, because maybe there is still a bonus game and I just can't see it. I just get it randomly, depending on how many stars I get along the way. I don't know. We're going way up here now. Sky High Ride! Platforming time. Oh, it's an auto-scrolling. Great. I love auto-scrolling. Hey there, Lakitu. How you doing? Get out of there. Quit with your... It's gonna continue to zap things. All of it with stuff are, electrifiable. That makes no sense. I made about as much sense as... That's a chainsaw. That makes about as much sense as a chainsaw in the middle of a sky level. Right? Come on. This... Who puts this here? I mean, come on. You know, even Raichu doesn't quite get it. He's kind of irritated by the whole thing. It's gonna continually destroy things. Well, apparently this hack is supposed to be hard, but so far so good. I guess World 1, they're being nice so far. I don't even want to contemplate... If this is listed as a hard hack, it's gonna get worse, I'm assuming. Alright. Just gotta hop over a munchie plant, that's fine. Well then, screw that. Nice that that's there, I just don't need... Is this an extendo pipe? No. Could have been an extendo pipe, it's hard to say. Well, there's the midpoint. So far, so good. We're doing well. I'm gonna... Thank you. Poor Mr. Guy there. Spiny guy there decides to ruin my day. Hey there, Fuzzy. How you doing? He's gonna continue to shoot. He shoots so fast, you can stand right here and just keep shooting rapid fire. It's pretty amazing. On the off chance there happens to be something here that's killable, but... Doink. Probably made that harder for myself than I had to, but... Whatever, nuts to it. Ask me if I can... Oh, there's a platform coming. There is a platform here. I don't want to run too far ahead of myself here and get murdered by something, but... Alright, we got a platform, so let's hope that I didn't get on it too soon. We're doing this switchback stuff, so... Makes sense. Boy, that Raichu's got some elevation on his jumps, I tell ya. He can really get some hang time there. Oh, I'm totally going down here. Am I a fool? Alright. I'm digging this so far. I'm really digging this. This is really cool. I understand why this hack has the reputation that it does. Because I've heard it's really freaking good. Oh. Alright. Appreciate those yellow blocks being there. I guess I could have just... Leap of faith my way over there, and then all would have been good. There's a chainsaw coming. Whoop! Alright. Well, this is amusing. I'm just gonna wait here until it does that. There we go. Wait. Let's just see if anything up here. Nope. Still one Pokeball left, apparently. Oh boy. Pea balloon. Whoa, what the hell? He's holding on to balloons. Okay. Pea balloon does not make you capable of being a balloon. Alright. It just makes you do things. It just makes you Hey, there you go. Because I hit the goal as balloon forming in a 1-up. Awesome. Well then. So, oh gosh darn, he's so cute when he's happy that he beat a level. Come on. Ugh. Freaking Raichus are so gosh darn cute. Why won't Ash ever let Pikachu evolve? Come on. Uh-oh. Well, this is a little... Things just got a little more serious. Hi there, sentient gold statue. How you doing? Excuse me. This could be interesting, to say the least. Alright, so these have Pokeball coin... Poke coins in it, too. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay. Well, hello there. Champs, oh boy. Well, hey, it all works out. Well, at least there was a power up there if you botched that jump, I guess. Alright. Just gonna... Oh god, what am I doing? The hell am I doing? Just do that. Well, this looks interesting. That was dumb. Alright, whatever. Whatevs. Still had a fire lightning thing in reserve. We'll just go with it. Uh-oh. Alright. Please don't shoot, cannon. Excuse me, coming through. How's this gonna work? I guess if I just do this. There we go. Oh, whew, that was close. Wait, what am I doing? Let me just sneak down here. Whoop. Oh, that one's not moving, okay. Uh-oh, that's a falling spike. Whoa, god, hey. Raichu, just very so carefully. Do a thing. Oh, god! Uh-oh. Oh, still good. Still good. Oh, wait, I gotta go up there. I don't know how I got away with that one, but, I'm not complaining, yo. Okay, that never happened. Oh, son of a, that never happened either. See, totally didn't happen. It worked out right the second time. Alright. Four grinders sitting in a happy little place called thing. I don't know what I'm going on about, but... Oh, God. Hey, how you doing? That's interesting. Okay. Well, that worked out well. Take that lightning bolt. Thunderbolt! Yay! Alright. Am I supposed to go down there? I couldn't fit down there if I wanted to, I don't think. I don't think. Unless I'm horribly mistaken. No, I am not horribly mistaken. There was no need to be down there. Hey there, guy. You have no chance of attacking me. Oh. Must be in the final room. Oh god, Disco Shell. Alright, who or what is the boss? It's Larry! It's freaking Larry. And he, oh, what the hell? Alright. Larry's got lead in his shoes, apparently. I can't actually... Yeah, you just keep facing that way. Uh-oh. No, I don't wanna... No, Mommy, I don't want... God damn it, he let go of the ball. Alright. Doink, doink. Alright. He's got lead in his shoes. They vipified him, apparently. There we go. Attaboy, Raichu, you did well. All things considered. The bosses are going to be a little harder, apparently. But they're going to be the same Koopa kids. At least for now. You did good, Raichu. You did good. What the hell? Did he just save a Pokemon trainer? From a freaking... What? Wait, you couldn't have just walked out of the castle? Let's get rescued by a Raichu. Alright. Larry Koopa is taking a long, warm, and painful bubble bath. Our hero has rescued a strange child from the remnants of the former castle. Is this what he was looking for? Guess not. It's like it's a freaking Pokemon trainer. Come on. Wait, he doesn't want... And there's the mountain that got bandaged. Alright. And there's your Pokemon music. We're on the main overworld. Oh, let's see. There's World 2 here. There's a freaking island there. Oh, that is a big freaking iceberg. Alright. What's over here? This over here. That's World 6. And stuff. There's World 4. Okay. There's a world 2. I've already, so, yeah. 2, 4, and 6 for sure out here. So that's a world 2, but I don't know which one that is. Hard to say. Well, That was World 1. I think we'll leave it there. Join me next time, probably tomorrow, when we enter World 2 in the Rye Ridge. Pokemon, you know, it's odd. It's ironic that there was a guy who said in the comments of the last hack that, you know, he doesn't like it when Pokemon mixes with Mario, but it strangely works in this case for no particular reason. Probably because it's a good game. See ya!